introducing the opponent, Keith Thorne.
One, two, three.